said, I am at the door knocking. Amen. If anyone hears my voice.
Amen.
The Bible says, if anyone hears my voice and opens the door. We hear a lot of preaching and sharing.
Yes.
But the opening of the door depends on us. See, God cannot interfere with our lack. God cannot interfere with our struggle. God cannot interfere with the healing that we need if we don't open the door.
Amen.
So that's why